That was the deftest self-immolation I've ever seen.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I didn't know you were capable of being that bad.
What was that in there?
I wasn't feeling well. Something about that guy makes me sick.
Don't be cute. I still have his spit in my hair. Why can't you just follow the rules?
I did. I did exactly what he asked for.
Not in spirit. You know damn well that is not what he wanted.
Why do we care what that guy wants?
Because he's a client.
Our client.
And so we just keep saying yes, no matter what. Because we didn't say no to begin with. You know what this is? It's Munich.
You guys are always talking about Munich. What the hell does that mean, anyway?
It means we gave the Germans whatever they wanted to make them happy, but it just made them want more.
Well, who the hell won the war?
As my mother used to say, your options were dishonor or war. You chose dishonor. You might still get war.
That was Churchill.